revealed. America's secret sixth-gen fighter is already flying. The F-47 isn't just real, it's revolutionary. Announced by President Trump at the White House, this stealth monster has been in silent testing for 5 years. Boeing crushed Lockheed Martin in a brutal aerospace showdown to win the contract. With radar-evading tech, AI-driven sensors, and combat drones at its side, the F-47 launches the U.S. into a new era of air dominance. Forget the F-35. This is the future. And it's already airborne. The F-47, America's next leap in air dominance, is no longer a concept. It's becoming reality. Quietly, piece by piece, engineers are building a fighter that will change the rules of aerial combat forever. This isn't about flying faster or looking stealthier. The F-47 is built to think, decide, and command. It's designed to control a formation of autonomous drones known as collaborative combat aircraft, a team of loyal wingmen that move, strike, and adapt together. One pilot, multiple aircraft, all synced in real time. That's not science fiction anymore. That's the new face of air warfare. Behind this moment is a decade of classified innovation. Years before the 2025 announcement, Boeing was already testing advanced demonstrators in secret. Since 2019, experimental flights have been pushing stealth coatings, adaptive cycle engines, and AI-driven systems to their limits. Those quiet tests weren't theory. They were the foundation of the jet that's now in production. The timing couldn't be more critical. China has unveiled two new stealth prototypes, and Russia continues advancing its own next-gen fighter projects. The race for air superiority has entered a new phase, and the U.S. needed more than an upgrade. It needed a revolution. That revolution is the F-47. Here's what sets it apart. Range, over 1,000 nautical miles, double the F-22's reach. Stealth, not just radar evasion, but near-total electromagnetic invisibility. Power, adaptive engines that reshape airflow mid-flight, shifting from fuel efficiency to full combat thrust in seconds. Supercruise speeds beyond Mach 2, without afterburners. But raw performance isn't the real breakthrough. Intelligence is. The F-47 fuses data from satellites, drones, and allied aircraft into a single, living picture of the battle space. It predicts threats before they appear, guiding every move with precision that no pilot alone could achieve. This is a system that learns, a fighter that evolves with every mission. That's why this aircraft matters. The F-22 Raptor remains legendary, but its time is passing. Built for a different era, its numbers are limited, and its technology is aging. In an environment where adversaries are catching up fast, the U.S. can't rely on legacy airframes. The F-47 restores the gap, not through aggression, but through deterrence. When no rival can win in the air, peace holds. The scale of this project is monumental. Billions invested. Thousands of American workers turning titanium, carbon fiber, and code into the most advanced combat system ever made. Every bolt tightened, every line of software written represents the pride and precision of American engineering at its best.